And so they're on the corners, nobody out for Hoyne. And he scoops this one out into left field. Herrera toward the line will set up, makes the catch. But Napoli tags, he'll score. The throw goes into second, and it's not in time. So the Rangers get the first run of the night, but some heads up base running by Gallo, and he narrowly gets into second to take a potentially big base.